I say, watch out, guys. Don't go down that hole. You'll be burnt alive. Seriously, do not go down there. Keep clear of the guardrail. Hello, Tycoononites. This is Tycoonatron, and welcome back to another episode of Planet Coaster. Season 2. I was about to say recreations again, but this is not the recreations episode. This is the season where we go ahead and create whatever we want to. And what we want to create today is something that I haven't even decided yet. But the recreation series is still happening. I just want to get my head. I've had a few questions saying, "When's the next recreations episode, Tycoonatron? I want it now." But what I've been trying to do is wrap my head around Alpha 3, to sort of make sure that I know what I'm doing. Rather, if that makes any sense at all, I hope it does, because otherwise I'm weird and can't explain what I mean. Which is a possibility. But no, the recreations episode will be coming later this week. I will be recreating another roller coaster in Planet Coaster. But until then, we're going to be playing Season 2! So, on the last episode, we went ahead and, like, tried to make this roller coaster a bunch better. A bunch better? Good words I say sometimes. So today, what we're going to do, the results of this one was 6.6 for excitement, 4.9 for fear, and 2.9 for nausea, which is not too bad. Now, someone told me that if we place scenery around the ride, it makes it more exciting. So today, we're going to be placing scenery. Actually, but first things first, we better change the colors of this thing. So, but anyway, how is everyone doing today? I'm doing awesomely as per usual. Really, really hyped to get back and play some Planet Coaster. I think we're going to have this one's going to be like black. Am I making... Oh, yeah, there we go. Black and maybe a little bit of red. Yeah. Oh, hang on. I want these to be black like that. Maybe this to be red. That red's not quite red enough. What if we go to like a darker? What about super dark red? Yeah, that one's cool. Okay, so if anyone wants different colors for this roller coaster, then please do go ahead and put it down in the comment section. Because we can always go ahead and change the colors. But today, it's going to be a scenery episode today rather than a roller coaster building episode. So currently, it's at an excitement rating of 6.6. So this is kind of some more Planet Coaster science. 6.6 for the excitement rating. Let's see if putting scenery around the ride will actually make it better. I have no idea if that's actually a thing. This canyon area, I don't know what I'm going to do considering the other roller coasters around it, but we'll work that out later on. Now, at the bottom of the roller coaster, there's going to be paths. No, we're not going to put paths down here. We're going to put some scenery. Now, I was planning on doing a... Ooh, fir trees? Wait, that's a blue fir tree? Why? That's not blue, that's green. God, blue fir trees. What are they, insane? Now, this is supposed to be like a tropic beach. What is that? Oh, wait, I've seen this before. Yeah, okay, we're going to have a bunch of these around. Now, I was planning on doing a 10,000 subscriber special this weekend. I wasn't planning on doing it, but it didn't end up happening because I got too busy and had other stuff to do. And then a lot of the stuff that I was planning on doing didn't end up eventuating. And it's other stuff. So we will be doing a 10,000 subscriber special. I can't even believe I'm saying that. That is... doesn't make any sense. Well, at least to me, it doesn't make any sense. It's like, what? How is there even that many people that would like my content? I don't know. But thank you out there for everyone. Everyone out there, thank you everyone out there for becoming a subscriber and subscribing and liking my content and doing all the things. Congratulations to the contest winners. I'm very, very sorry for everyone else that didn't win because there was a lot of people out there. I think that a lot of people have thumbed down the episode, the announcement episode saying who won. I think a lot of people have actually thumbed that down. Oh, thank you, computer. Yes, thank you, Windows 10. Great. Try Office 365. Thank you. Okay, no, I don't want to do that. Okay, goodbye. So I think a lot of people out there actually thumbed down the episode because they didn't win, because that episode has got more thumbs down than usual. But, you know, it's a competition. It's a competition. It randomly gets drawn. It's not... I don't choose who... That particular competition... It wasn't like I chose who was going to win. It was just randomly drawn, and that was the way that it was. What a cressetite bush. What the hell is that? Some sort of weird shrubby bush thing. Yeah, place one of these. Now, this is going to completely destroy the frame rate of my computer right now. Crimson... Oh, my... It's red. Well, of course, that would make sense. What is that? Dragon poo? We should have a dragon inside the volcano. That'd be kind of cool, right? I don't know what I'm going to do down here, because it just, like, goes down into the bottom. Like, maybe we should put... Someone said we should put, like... Oh, it's got particle effects! Oh, my God, it's got, like, particle effects. That's so cool. Oh, my God, it's, like, poo and flies flying around. Oh, that's hilarious. Dragon sleeping. Yeah, there's a dragon down here, by the way, guys. Watch out. He's sleeping. Don't wake him up. He's at the bottom of the volcano. Sleeping. No. What we should probably put down here is some... Did I just place a dragon underneath the ground? I totally placed a dragon underneath the ground just then, and I cannot even see it anymore. Did I? See? Did I place a dragon down there? I thought I heard it. Yeah, I did. I placed a dragon inside, and now I cannot even see it, so... There's a dragon inside the mountain! Literally! That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, there's a bunch of different dragons! Oh my God, look at all that! See, I haven't seen all this stuff. Anyway, what we want to do is put fire down here, so... flame effect, small, flame effect, large. Yeah, that's what we want to do. We're going to put some fire down here so it looks like it's kind of, you know, a volcano. There we go. Some around the edges like this. Like they're going down into a volcano. Down into the depths of the volcano. There we go. More fire around here. This would be a very, very hot volcano to go down into. I think the roller coaster is actually going at the moment. Oh, I can see the edges of where the... that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to hide the edges, but I've just placed them so I can actually see them. That's a little bit annoying. I might actually delete some of these then. You're going away. Bye. Yep, you're gone. You're gone. Gone. I said delete. Thank you. Delete. Delete. Press the delete button and they shall be deleted. There we go. You're gone. And you're gone. No fire down here. Nothing. Nothing wrong. You're going to be down there like that. One over here. I can see that one. I'm just going to ignore it. There we go. Maybe one over here somewhere. Like that. Whoa, you're falling down to the volcano with it. Actually, it looks kind of cool down here now. We should try and put some more fire down the bottom. Some of this stuff? Some of this action? No? Yeah, like this. Like there's jets coming out of the walls. I'm going to use this tool to sort of be like, oh yeah, watch out for the fire. You're going to die. I don't know why I would be laughing about that. That'd be horrible. This would be a very, very scary roller coaster to go onto. I'm just saying. I don't think I like the jets. Go away. No, the jets don't make sense. Can I get that one now? There's a select, multi-select tool. Aha, got ya. Wait, I can get the dragon then. Can I? Delete. I'm pressing the delete button. It's not deleting. Go away. What? Cannot do that. Cannot move, delete more than one coaster. I haven't got the coaster slide. I just want that. No, just the flame. There you go. Bye. These, you can see those. Oh, great. How would we make this look like... This just looks like there's a bunch of fire at the bottom of the volcano. That doesn't look any good. How are we going to hide the... I wish there was some more terrain that we could paint. There's not really, though. Rocky areas? Does that look good? Actually, that kind of looks good. That actually probably looks better down in here than the normal stuff. There you go. I love the lighting effects down here. That's cool. Lighting in here is awesome. Something just disconnected from my computer. I don't know what it was. But we gotta make... Oh, look how dark it goes down in here. What the hell? This is pitch black. Oh my God, this is so cool. That would be petrifyingly scary. It goes pitch black. Should we have some explosion, independent explosions or something down there? I kind of want to make it look good, but I don't know how. What is there any scenery that would sort of determine to be look lava-ish? Because it should look like lava down here. I can just hear a whole bunch of fire exploding. What would look lava-y? Maybe it's not even here. What about buildings? Can we make anything look like lava? Oh, look at that! Some prefabs! What's that? Coaster stations? Oh, no, hang on. Custom. There we go. Walls, no, I want roofs, I suppose. Can we change the colors of these? Can we make them like fluoro orangey or something like that? I don't know. Is it possible to change the color? There you go, there's a plank down here. Done. Hello, would you? No, no. You, can I change your color? Save as blueprint. Yeah, we'll just save the random plank as a blueprint. Edit building, no. Duplicate, okay, yeah, it doesn't look like we can change anything. I thought we could change the colors of stuff. Ooh, hang on, what's this? Angle snap, no, okay. How do we change the colors of stuff? I'm pretty sure we can. $10 for a piece of roof. Wall pieces. Right, can we change the color of wall pieces? No. I know you can, but I don't know how. I'm pretty sure you can, at least. Do you have to... That is a really cool piece of wall. That is really cool. Oh, that one has colors! It can either be that color or that... Oh, it does have colors. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm so excited now. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's magic. It's a magic wall. It changes colors. But we don't want that. Bye. Okay, so pretty much... Whoa, watch out for the fire. Someone said we should put smoke, only smoke at the top. That would probably be... Well, I mean, it's like it's exploding with flame. I don't know. And there's fire down the bottom. And then we'll put some explosions down here. Is that going to look good? I don't know. Let's find out with the explosion man. Water, fire. There we go. Explosion. Like, angle snap. There we go. And just, no. Line to surface. One there, one here. Oh, that looks good. That looks good. It's like exploding as the roller coaster goes through. I wish you could sync these two. Did I just place that on the ride? Let's put some explosions around randomly, like it's exploding as you go down into the I don't know. You can see the roller coaster, another piece of the roller coaster through here. That's hilarious. Oh my god, there's explosions everywhere. Everyone's dying. Another one down here, another one over here, another one over here. I mean, this would be very, very scary to actually go through here. Like that, there we go. And then we should put some explosions coming out of here like this, right? And then we should definitely put some... It's like a secondary thing, yeah. Good. Miscellaneous smoke. Where are you? Smoke small, smoke medium, smoke large. We'll put some more smoke generators. We'll do the angle snap off again. Because we don't want these to be angled snapped. Are you being weird? Yeah, you are. My god, they're exploding everywhere! So, just place these, like, around here-ish. Like, there's smoke coming out of this hole in the side of the volcano. Now, this is going to completely destroy my computer, by the way. Where is that? There we go. One here, one here, one over here. Like that, and then probably one here-ish. Like that, there we go. Now, this should definitely be rock, not grass here. And probably should have... Now that I've put this, like, stuff here, this is all going to change. Because I'm going to change the way that it looks here. Change the way... Yes, words my mouth says sometimes, and I am doing good. Because this is all going to be, like, a rocky outcropping-ish thing. Because, I mean, you come out of here... going a million miles a second, and if it was a real volcano, this would be like the secondary. I'm pretty sure volcanoes can have secondary, like, crater things. Does that make sense? I don't know. It would be lumpy around here. It wouldn't be like this kind of ish. Whoa! Out of there, like a roller coaster coming out of a volcano vent. Out of there like a roller coaster coming out of a volcano vent. Good words my mouth says. Now let's go, we're gonna be rocks. We're gonna have rocks around here. It's not gonna be grass. None of this grass stuff. This is a volcano vent thing. I wish you could make sulfur. That would be cool. It's like a yellow color. Let me go get rid of that. Chuck that around all this area. There you go. Coming out of the volcano hole. And what I should probably do is try to fix up this hole. Yeah, it's not going to be any hole there. Bye. See you later, hole. You were once good before you weren't there anymore. So lots of explosions going off down here. Just look at them all. There you go. Put some rock stuff there. Done. Ah, my face! I burnt it off as I came through. The smoke. Now, this bit, I don't know what we're going to do on this bit over here. This is, I suppose this should be a explodey hole, shouldn't it? Well, let's... Oh, yeah, let's paint. No, I wanted to sculpt. I want to sculpt the terrain a little bit. That's not going to be grass. Don't be grass. There we go. Like so. I love this sculpting. The terrain editing tool in this game is brilliant. It's so good. We go, and some around here like that. Now, we can't sculpt that much here because of the other parts of the roller coasters don't allow us to sculpt that much. So we can't bring this up because that roller coaster comes out of a hole. I didn't even... Oh, hang on. Yeah, of course that's a hole. There's lots of holes. This is a very holy volcano, and not in the religious sense. The holy volcano! Praise thee, holy volcano, you are grand and dios. Grand and dios? I don't even know what dios actually means. I just knew, you know, they usually say like grand and dios is a... I should actually look up and find out what dios means. It might help. Okay, there we go. We're just going to get some paint and paint all this stuff. No grass there. Now, what are we going to do on this area? I feel like this area wouldn't be... a volcano vent, because it doesn't go like down into the crater or something like that. Up here it comes. I can hear people. Everyone's riding it now, so the queue line I don't think is very big at all. So there's that a problem. There we go. Like that. Ta-da! You come out of the volcano, you do some crazy stuff, and then you go and die. Maybe we won't put any explosions or anything. Look at that. That's insane. Who wouldn't want to go on that roller coaster? So if we go into scenery, what type of, should we put effects in here? Maybe we could just have like steam jets coming out or something. Does that look any good? That looks all right. Put one there, one here, there we go. And then some up here, why not? Gotta make it exciting for all the kiddies. And that exciting by shooting jets of, you know, 100 plus degree steam into their faces as they go around the corners on the roller coaster. That's right, kids. Come on this roller coaster and burn your face off with boiling hot steam. Actually, steam is technically hotter than the water, so boiling hot steam is not really... It's not boiling because it's a gas already. It's already boiled and turned into a gas, so I don't know. Steam hot! Come into the steam hot volcano. Okay, right, there we go. We've done that. Let's put some more trees and stuff around. It's probably a good idea. Watch out, guys! It's an active volcano! I wouldn't go down there if I... Okay, too late. Bye! Those crazy, crazy people. Oh, there they are. They're down there. Wow. I forgot that hole was there. I like how it goes around down underneath the ground and then comes back over here and they're like, ah, help me! Help me! Help me! Okay, I'm gonna come back to that bit when it's daytime. Right now it's nighttime. We should definitely build something around the station as well. Also, probably make the queue line longer because, you know, it's not a very long queue line. Okay. Well, that's what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to make the queue line come, like, up here and then around there and then back around. Because you got to have, like, crazy queue lines in this game. Okay. So, here we go. We're just going to go... Yeah. No. That's not where I meant to go. I meant to go into the path section. I don't know why I clicked on the roller coasters, but I clicked on the roller coasters. Queue line... Now, being like, okay, so you guys know that I have a drone now, right? But the thing is that I've been absolutely dying to get out there and fly it around. However, I can't because the weather's been really, you know, quite overcast and threatening to rain continuously. And I don't want to take it out. And then when it hasn't been threatening to rain, it's been like, you know, super windy and I can't take it out. So I haven't been able to do a drone video of my new drone. Because, Yeah, because I haven't been able to fly it. Words. Jeez, sometimes they're hard. Yay! Oh my god, there's stuff exploding out of the top of the thing. Oh, best idea. Best idea. Okay, because it's a volcano, you know. No, don't. Stop clicking on the coasters. I know I want to build coasters, but I shouldn't. Fire. There we go. And burst. Flamethrower burst. That's what we want. Chuck one of these babies on here like this. There we go. Come to the land. Don't touch these pedestals, kids. Oh, yeah. That's so cool. We should definitely put some of these, like... We could do little holes up here, couldn't we? And then have, like, bursts of flame coming out. Oh, maybe we should put the burst of flame on this area. Like it's exploding as you come through. Where is it? Here. Where are you? Where are you? What? What? Wait. No, I want to build this. There we go. Like this. Okay. I'm gonna go X. Move it down like that. Like that. There we go. I love the creaky sounds. That's so nice. There we go. Maybe just rotate it this way a little bit. And then up here. Like that. Place you there. There we go. And then another one of your friends over the other side like this. Maybe I could even have it, like, just in the air so it doesn't even make sense. And then one over here, like this. Like that. And then I think we need another one. I'm making it too even. It shouldn't be even. Rotate you around like this. There we go. There's so many special effects on this ride. These guys are not going to know what hit them in the face, of course. There we go. One there and one over here like this. Why can't I rotate that? What's going on? Where are you? Come back! Okay, this is where it gets confusing because everything's on a different plane. There we go. Whoa! Watch out! Alright, so there, we're going back down into the jungle. Is this now open? Yeah, it is. Okay. Coaster 127 is really good value. I want to go on a Coaster 127. Yeah, me too. I want to go on this roller coaster as well. It's insane. Okay, now theme up the entrance of the ride, because that apparently makes... Is it... Okay, hang on. Has it got any more exciting? And results? 6.6. 4.0. It hasn't changed at all. Okay. Right. Paths. There we go. I would like to... Oh, you know what we should do? I got an idea. Because remember, it's a volcano ride, so... Terrain. And then I'm going to change the terrain, please. Yes, I would like to make a hill area here. Oh, God, this is so... Intensity, come on, intensify. Like that, there we go. I wish that support for the other roller coaster wasn't here. There we go. Over this way, come on. Come... Don't tell me you can't build here. Come on. Oh, there we go. I can. It doesn't like building. It builds over the paths like square. It's weird. I can't build here. Can I build up here? This looks really strange. Can you come over this way? Yeah, there you go. And then build you up a bit. Oh, that is so thin and crazy. There you go. Build you around here a bit, right? And then over here on this side, I'll build this side up like this. But what we're going to need to do is have a depression in the ground. Hello. You go down into the... No. What? Oh, that's the smooth button. No, I wanted this. Like that. There we go. Down there like that. And then we can have this bit come out a bit like that. There you go. There you go like that. That's not exactly what I wanted. I'm going to smooth this bit. There you go. Go away. Like so. And then down in here, we're going to have some explosions. Everyone loves explosions, especially me. Scenery, special effects, fire, explosions. Watch out, don't go down there! Can we have this be like, what? Where's the settings? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do angle snap like this. Jesus, that's dangerous. Flamethrower burst. Whoa, my god. Watch out, guys! It's a flamethrower! Strangely enough, it's a flamethrower. Who would have thought? Okay, I'm going to make you bend over this way a bit like that. And like this. Man, holy crap, this would be scary going in this queue line. You'd be scared you're going to burn your face off as you come around the corner. Down in there like this. Over this way a bit. There we go. I'm going to rotate it a little bit like that. Go. Why is there one here? I didn't put one there. How many is here? What? Oh, there's... No, there's two. Yeah, there was. Okay. And apparently there's one right here. This we go. Can you please go away? Bye. 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 I said bye. Go away. Delete. Thank you. Right. There we go. And we've got to put some smoke coming out of there. I would like to go into the special effects again. Maybe we shouldn't put the explosions in here. I'm going to get rid of the explosions. They're a bit extreme. It's just going to be fire. Bye. And then definitely going to have to put some smoke in here. Jeez. Smoke is apparently miscellaneous. Smoke small, smoke medium. Smoke down here like that. Oh, can you just go where I tell you? No, can you not? Don't do angle snap. Stop it. There we go. Just under here like this. There we go. Don't go down there, kids. It'll burn you out. There's way too much smoke around here. Bye. Oh, yeah. Okay, now I've got to make this not look like this because currently it doesn't look very great. So let's get some... Not paths. Why did I click on the path button? I saw that... I don't know what I saw. No, actually, I wanted to go into the terrain. That's where I wanted to go. And then I wanted to go into the paint area and I want to make this all rocky. Like that. And then what we will do is go into the scenery and then add in some scenery, obviously. Some rocks. Some butt rocks. Lots of butt rocks around here. Let's blend this in a little bit. There we go, like that. You come over here like this. Put some little rock areas around the bottom. Like that. Go, and then I can't even see anything down here, so it doesn't really matter all that much. Like that. And then maybe one of these rocks down here, and some more rock action over this side. Queue's getting full up. I wouldn't like to stand next to this thing. You'd be so freaking hot. There we go. Chuck a rock up here like that. One over here like this. Maybe we need some more rock action over here. Like that. Chuck you in over here. Like that. Now we're going to paint all this up. Terrain. There we go. Make you look like a rock. Like so. Make you all look like rocks over here. That don't make any sense. And that, there we go. And all around there. And there we go, like that. So we should probably also do something here. I say, watch out, guys. Don't go down that hole. You'll be burnt alive. Seriously, do not go down there. Keep clear of the guardrail. let's put some... What is that? Oh, leaves. You can just put leaves down? I forgot about that. Some more scenery. Here we go. And chuck some trees up here, I suppose. You know, there'd be trees on the side of the mountain, right? And there, one here like that. Now, there would not be trees near this thing. Like that. There we go. And you're going to be over here. Maybe we should put some rocks and stuff over this side. Rocks. Get out of my way, tree. Rocks. There we go. Rocks. There we go. Alright, this. Just to sort of make this area a bit different. Go. Maybe one of these puppies over here like this. Maybe move it down underneath the ground a little bit. Like that. And then one... Okay, and then we're going to paint this up. Terrain and to the rocks. There we go. And you're all rocks now. Like that. Ta-da! We should definitely try and make this, like... I don't know. Something else needs to be here. Maybe a steam vent or something. Like the steam, underground steam or something. Special effects. Water. Yeah, let's shoot water out. That's great. Steam. Steam jet. There we go. Steam jet large or steam jet medium. There we go. Like this steam underneath the ground. It's getting really hot over here. Maybe even some over here. Like that. It's like, watch out, the volcano. It's a volcano, by the way, guys. There's a volcano here, just in case you didn't know. There we go. Maybe some around here like this. And over here. And over here. Yeah, by the way, there's volcano. Did I mention volcano? I did. There we go. This is cool. Who doesn't want to go on this ride? Oh, you? Okay, yeah, fair enough. We go like that. I'm going to put some sort of viney ivy sections on. Why are you... No, not like that. This. Thank you. Yes. Kind of exactly where I wanted you. Can you please not do this anymore? Great. Don't do that. Yeah, don't do that either. Okay, what if I click on you again? No, why are you flat? Don't go flat. You stupid thing. Go like... Yeah, okay. That's not where I want you to go. Okay, I'll give you X. Yeah, X. Thank you. Thank you for saving me, X. Let me go like this. There we go. Oh, yes. Look at this. Oh, I just love this stuff. Chuck you over here. So it's sort of like you're hidden, but not hidden. One there. One. No. One over here. I love them. They talk like The Sims. You can hear them talking, and they talk like The Sims from, like... That's really cool. There we go, one there, and then one up, like, up the top over here. Like that. There you go. And then maybe some more rocks down the bottom. Some rocks. No, no, not... No. Come, get out of it. Get out of it! Get! Over here. And then one of you big ones, like, right here, like this. Butt rock! There we go. Like that. And then we get some more of that terrain paint. And paint this baby up over here. Like that. With a little bit of stuff around the bottom where the rocks are coming out. Yeah, blending them in nicely. Look at that. Look at that. It's amazing. Watch out! Watch out, the flames! Cool. Sweet. Awesome. Okay, so what are the queue? What is this? Like? Oh my god, there's people... The queue's still not long enough? Really? Wow. Okay. I never thought this ride would be... Well, I suppose this ride would be that popular. What is this like? Okay, here we go. There's 20% of people say I don't have... Doesn't have much scenery. There's exploding, flaming... What are you talking about? Okay, have we changed anything on the stats? What does this say? Hang on. Q scenery quality, 9%. There is an exploding flame coming out of the wall. How is the Q scenery not that... Whatever, jeez. Has it changed any of the stats of the roller coaster? 6.6, no. Okay. Yeah, fine. The building's kind of a bit lame, but... Should the building be inside? Should it be inside? Ooh. Hmm. Hang on, I don't even know if I've tried this. Okay, let's go. I think it should be inside, by the way, just in case people haven't realized this already. I'm going to make you a lot bigger. How good can we get this inside? Oh, yeah, look at that. I suppose this doesn't count as scenery, does it? There we go. Fill it all in. Can you please fill in? Fill in? Fill in? Yeah, okay. I should be using a smaller brush if I want to do it like this, but... Maybe we'll even make this go through a tunnel here. Why not? Okay, if I can. I'm going to make the brush smaller, because that's, it's not as... I'm using a sledgehammer, not a scalpel. There we go. Make you come around here like this. Yeah, there we go. Like that. And then you can also come down on this side over here and join up here or something. Like that. There we go. And then that kind of makes this bit, like, not as weird, the brake section. There we go. We made the other one go into a cave now as well. Like that. There we go. Oh, we should have a waterfall. Even though you can't really do waterfalls, but we should. I'm getting so excited just by... Look at that! What's wrong with this scenery? Jeez, it's the best scenery ever. I mean, this doesn't technically count as scenery, so yeah, there's that. Okay, there's also a tree in the middle of nowhere. There you go. Well, that's the best thing ever. What are you talking about? Bad scenery. The roller coaster's inside a cave. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of this tree because that tree looks stupid now. Bye. Oh, yeah, look at that! Inside cave roller coaster land world. Fun place times. But now I've really gotta somehow make the queue longer. The queue's not long enough, and I've already put all the scenery around the queue. More rocks. Where's the rocks? Can I just go on rocks? Nature. Rocks. There we go. Love that new feature. It's so good. Put some rocks, like, holding up this area like that. Sort of blend it in a smidge. Around here. And a big flat rock area right there. Maybe put a rock in here. Like that. There you go. One over here. One down here, like that. There we go. God, that would be good. I'd love to work here. It'd be so much fun, and you wouldn't die at all. There you go. The roller coaster inside a cave. Oh, yeah! I love it. Okay, hang on. We should really put some trees and stuff on top here so it doesn't look that barren. Baron von Bear! Get it? There we go. Some trees up there. Some more trees up here like this. Maybe one over here like that. One here, one there. And then some of the bigger ones. Like that. Over here like this. One over here like that. There, kind of looks, it looks like it's supposed to be there, sort of-ish, kind of. Some of these things up there, palm trees, even though they're not palm trees, they're banana plants. Can't put that there? There we go. There is a tree underneath the ground here, so we'll just move it. There we go, you're on top of the ground now. Have fun. There. There you go, so you're going into a lush tropical jungle paradise and then ending up in a volcano. Let's go into this wonderful cave! Hurrah! Caves! I love spelunking. I love the word. I love the word spelunking. That's so much. That word is so much fun to say. I'm going spelunking. Want to join me? Oh, yes, sir. I would love to join you. That sounds a bit wrong. There we go. There we go. This tree's underneath the ground now. Like that. There you go. That's even better. Ta-da! Alright, okay. So what is it like now? What's the queue quality like now? I bet it's really crap still. You've got electricity on you, apparently. I can't even click on the roller coaster station anymore. There we go, there's a roller coaster. What do you like? Queue quality, 26%. 31% of people, the queue for coaster 127 is full. Well, yeah, that's because there's like 4,000 people in the damn thing. I don't even know, I can't... I've just started building all the terrain around the queue, and now I can't make it... That's the problem right now. I suppose I could break it out and come around here or something, and then go back around and join back up there. Okay, let's try it. Let's try it. I don't quite know how I'm going to do this, though, so... bear with me. Bear with me! Bear with the bears! I can only join it up like that. Okay. Well, we can't do it there. Fine. Whatever. We would have been able to go around this way and then up there, maybe. Okay, well, what if we get rid of this section and go like this? I will move the rocks, don't worry. Like that, there we go. Ta-da! Okay, right, the queue's longer now. Done. Go into that queue, guys. It's the best queue ever, it's so long. You'll love it. Is this queue too long? Is this queue too... Are they having complaining about the... Why is the roller coaster not doing anything? No one's on the roller coasters. What are you doing? Yeah, see, this is happening here too now. I can't... Okay, I'm going to have to put on only one car. 60 seconds. No, I want trains. Okay, I'm going to have to close it. Change it to only one car and then open it again. And there's people floating in mid... Okay, they're gone. Bye. So there we go. Okay. For some reason, it's not liking block break sections, because this one's doing the same thing. It does exactly the same thing, which is weird, right? There we go. This ride's now open. Where are you? Come join the ride. It's the best ride ever. Is it, like, not tested or something? Looks too intense. It's not that intense. Is it? Results. 2.9, 4.9. 4.9 is too intense for you? Well, I mean, it's an extreme roller coaster that goes through the middle of a volcano, so... What do you expect? But anyway, guys, I'm going to have to leave this episode here. So if you have liked this episode, then please do leave a like. If your feelings are more complicated than a thumbs up or a thumbs down, then please leave it in the comment section. If you want to see more Planet Coaster in the future and you're not yet subscribed, then please do go ahead and subscribe. But this has been Tycoonatron, and have a good day!